By the middle of the 21st century, having bled Earth dry, mankind was on the verge of collapse. Then a startling discovery was made. Beneath the sands of the earliest known human civilization, traces of another, even more ancient, but technologically advanced civilization are uncovered. The profound scientific implications of this discovery would lead humankind to the far reaches of the universe. Everything seemed perfect. But perfect never lasts. Without warning, the Earth was attacked by a chaotic horde of marauding aliens. Within 3 years, humankind was staring into the face of its own annihilation. In desperation, the world leaders turned to their last chance, an ancient artifact called the Time Lock. They believed this relic from a long-forgotten race was a portal to a point in ancient history and their only chance for survival. If only they knew how to turn it on.
Zone perimeter, switch to surface scanning.
Surface scanning on. Activity nominal.
What? No hospitality today?
We have contact. 2 o'clock, closing in.
Sit tight, we got company.
Jesus Christ! I can't believe I'm out in the shit on my birthday! I'm supposed to be doing blow off a stripper's ass right now. And I hope you got me a good present, Stone.
All right, Alpha. Listen up. Bravo team was protecting a scientist in one of the old museums in Cairo, but HQ lost contact around 0900 hours.
Mensah wants to fry the Earth, and we're protecting a museum?
This guy thinks he can figure out how to power up the time lock.
Bullshit. Research don't kill aliens. Big guns do.
Whatever. Time machine or no, Bravo's out there alone. We get in there, we recon Bravo, we go home. If everything goes tits up, the professor is our top priority. Are we clear?
Clear as gnar shit.
Rodriguez?
Warning.
We've got incoming. Take evasive action.
Let's hope they can read a map. Shit! You ought to be more careful. You'll put an eye out. Give me some skulls and one of these, and it's a party.
Stone, it's Quinn. We picked up a mayday from Miller. Give me a sit rep.
The chopper's FUBAR. I ended up a few blocks away. I'm gonna rendezvous Alpha now.
Stone, how many times do I have to tell you to wear your seatbelt?
Eat me, Rodriguez. What's your 20?
We're in front of the museum. You know, where we're supposed to be. Where the hell are you?
Stay put. I'm on my way.
Roger that! What are you looking at? Thank you.
Stone, come in. Where are you?
Rodriguez, I told you. I'll be there in a minute.
It's Jones. Rodriguez took... Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, shit. Mr. Smith, Mr. Wesson, glad you could make it.
We'll be right back.
a sock in it. Uh-oh. Quinn, I've got a visual on the chopper.
What's Alpha's status? I lost contact.
In pieces.
God damn it. Any survivors?
Negative. And it's too hot out here. Put a sock in it. Uh-oh. Quinn, I've got a visual on the chopper.
What's Alpha's status? I lost contact.
In pieces.
God damn it. Any survivors?
Negative. And it's too hot out here to hang around. I'm heading inside to find Professor Stein.
Copy that. Watch your six. That place is probably full of aliens.
It's about to be full of dead aliens. We'll be right back. one's for Jones, Bones. Time to do a little research.